So I'm backing up, getting out of the truck, and I see the camera guy running. He turns around to get the shot, and he falls on his back.
As you can remember, the last time I had a dealings with the camera guy, I got fired. So, personally, I don't give a frosty what happens to these camera guys anymore.
I'm not down.
My job. I don't really care what happens to them. I'm sorry.
Did she make that? Or you?
No.
I'm like, ho, ho, ho.
You heard me, I'm gonna punch her dead in the mouth. Girl, let me
you heard that, you too? Cruelty to animals. Cruelty to animals, Georgia Tech graduate.
Ain't cruelty. She growled at me like she about to bite me. That's not what's that word? That's probably the cause right there. Punch her in the fucking mouth.
That only works for police. I don't know, I should get like wild at night like that too, it's funny. Well, she just not getting used to being out in the living room because it's too small in my room to really do anything. Yeah, that's gonna be the big thing to get her to stop peeing. He gonna mess up and she gonna do that hyper jump and jump across. See, that gives us something to chew on, that tail.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna block it in, okay, ready? I'm gonna do it. Are you ready?
Ain't no speeding.
I got it. And when I get up, obviously I get up to them in the car, see if it's mine, it is. And obviously they start going, now who's this girl? You see how she's dressed and blah, 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 blah.
Hello, baby.
Who's Summer? Okay, Summer. Well, guess what? We got an order for repossession of the vehicle. An order for repossession. That means that either your husband or somebody in Kayla's car.
I'm not married.
I do have an issue with girls, women, ladies in general that think they're entitled to something that they need.
It's at the bike shop, so we don't have to worry about the loan, which is good.
Well, it was really nighttime. The day had gone pretty smoothly. Nothing too crazy, like other times. So, you know, and it's pretty nice. Everything's really cool.
It's a bunch of bicycles. And it's
my dad would never put me in a situation that would be dangerous or that would, you know, not be safe for me. But being in this business, you can never assume that everything is okay because it doesn't work out like that.
We about to get jacked up on the TV.
How are you doing? What's your name?
Mike.
How are you doing? My name is Frank. Hey, I'm here for the